Three years ago, I said sugar with a tweet.
But just now.